He was ordered to pay her for killing her husband. Now Rodney Heemstra's lawyer says Rhonda Lyon just might owe him money.
This is the latest twist in a case that has now gone on for 7 years. It began with a killing over a land dispute. As News Channel 8's Geoff Greenwood shows us tonight, the courtroom dispute has taken another turn. Geoff?
Yeah, Kevin and Stacy. Rodney Heemstra's lawyer is asking a judge to redo his own ruling. He argues the Heemstra family is entitled to money from Rhonda Lyon.
Rodney Heemstra's lawyer argues that a judge's order to sell off Heemstra family land to pay off a $5.8 million wrongful death judgment was wrong to begin with. Last September, District Judge Rick Husher ruled that Rodney Heemstra, his wife Berta, and their relatives used sham interfamily land transactions to shield them from having to pay a multi-million dollar judgment to widow Rhonda Lyon. The judge tacked on an additional $1 million in punitive damages and attorney fees for fraud. Herval now argues the judge's ruling was flawed. 7 years ago, Rodney Heemstra shot and killed Tom Lyon and then hid his body over a land dispute. A jury convicted Heemstra of murder. After the Iowa Supreme Court overturned the case, a new jury convicted Heemstra of manslaughter. Then a judge in a wrongful death civil case awarded Rhonda Lyon millions in damages. In his latest petition, Herval argues that Husher's judgment against Rodney and Berta Heemstra for punitive damages and equitable attorney fees should be nullified. Herval argues that the Lyon estate should pay restitution to any Heemstra family members who've paid any money to her. Herval also argues that Rhonda Lyon's attempts at collecting should end, and the matter should be dismissed with costs taxed to her. Attorneys, including Herval, would not comment on the latest twist. But Rhonda Lyon, in a News Channel 8 special report set to air later this week and recorded before this latest legal maneuver, said this.
But I didn't realize that Rodney has so many options of pulling shenanigans that I wouldn't even think of. I don't even know where he comes up with these ideas, and he must stay awake half of the night trying to figure them out.
Now, once again, that was Rhonda Lyon before she found out about the latest Heemstra claim. The two sides met in court today for a hearing that never started, and the judge postponed. And neither Rodney Heemstra nor Rhonda Lyon was in the courtroom today. Kevin?
Geoff, thank you very much. Mm-hmm. This is the latest twist in an ongoing dispute between Rhonda Lyon and Rodney Heemstra and his family. Later this week, as you heard, Geoff Greenwood will find out more in a special report, Justice Delayed. You can see it Wednesday and Thursday exclusively on News Channel 8 at 10.
A man who killed